Hey, what's up guys? Iron Lava here, back with another Splatoon video. Today we are doing the Ever Open series with the brand new Sqiffer. Yeah baby, we got the new Sqiffer on hand. Look at that. It says like, what does that say? Luba? Like lube, like for jacking? I don't know, guys. It's like lube, but anyways, this weapon, I don't really ever use this weapon, but it is a new Sqiffer, so that means you had to get it by doing the single player mode, and that is what I did. I don't remember how long ago I did it, but this weapon does seem to shoot kind of far, like the Bamboozler, but you get the little mine there, and you get the Inkzuka, which I haven't charged up for yet, but we are going to see how good we can do this in battle. Let's see if I can shoot way up there. No, I cannot, you guys. So this weapon, it's not the longest range, but it should be okay anyways. Let's do this. We are on Piranha Pit with some Turf War, of course, with the new Sqiffer. We are going to see how much we can absolutely just annihilate our opponents, you guys. This is going to be great. This weapon, though, man, I am hyped about this weapon, guys. I am so excited to start killing people with this weapon. It's going to be sick. You don't even know how sick this is going to be. Boom. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. Maybe it's not going to be as sick as I thought. Oh my god. Nice. Didn't get killed. That is my goal. Not to get killed, but for me to kill other people. Okay. No way. 96? Yeah, that's what I thought. Guys, not off to the best start in the world, but that is no problem because we are going to start creaming people in just a few seconds here. We need to make sure that Inkstrike doesn't hit us, but we can also hit this guy. Where you at, bro? Oh my god, you are not supposed to be doing this to my teammates. You are definitely not supposed to be doing this to my teammates. This dude, though. Oh, yeah. Oh my god, are you kidding me, you guys? You know what I should have done? I'm using a whole ton of damage ups, so, I probably don't need to be using all these damage ups. That's kind of what I'm thinking, you guys. Alright, there you are. Oh my god, I'm a bad shot. Oh my god, I am a bad shot right now. This dude, though. Guys, why am I not absolutely creaming right now with this weapon? That is my question for you. There we go. Come on. I need to get that guy. That is my goal for right now, is to get this dude. Come on. Let's go. Let's go, Slosher. Yes! Alright. Got, what was that, 2, 3, I don't know. Looks like they are winning just a bit. That's because we are in Turf War, and this weapon's not really meant for Turf War. Let's just see, okay. Is there a guy over here somewhere? Guys, this weapon does not have such long range at all. It's 96 being a bitch. Oh my god. Guys. Oh my god, that 96 though. He's doing some work. And that guy got in my way. I think what I need to do is go like right over here, snipe anyone who's in this general area, because I am not doing so good at all right now, guys. Oh god, there we go. All right, no. What? I hit that dude. Will. God, Will. Oh my god, Will. I need to be able to get this guy like right now. Where are you? Where are you at? There you are. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was awful. That was awful. There we go. Alright. I knew I was going to get that dude, just wasn't sure when. So we are taking it back just a tad. We really need to ink up some turf, though, guys. We, like, legitimately need to ink up some turf. Nice kill. Okay. That was extremely close. I think we may have just taken that back, you guys. That was pretty freaking epic. 47, guys. We took that victory. I don't know, guys. 5-6, that's okay, but it's not exactly what I was looking for. So we are going to go see if we can crush this in some ranked battles. All right, Port Mackerel. Let's go, Port Mackerel. We got this. We are on, what are we doing? Controlling the zones here. We got some good weapons on our team. They got a roller. That roller might be okay, but I have no problem with rollers. So we're just going to see if we can absolutely crush these guys. Get out of my way, Brush. Okay, we've already taken our zone. Guys, let me handle this. I have the longest range weapon on our team. I need to... Alright, if somebody comes down here, they're dead. That's just kind of my jam, guys. Import macro. This guy would be so dead right now if I had an E-leader. Oh god, he's probably not... Oh, there we go. Alright, yes! So let's put this... Oh, wait, what? Ha! Alright, let's put that down right there. And hopefully nobody's coming over here. Oh my god. Please, nobody be coming right here. Did you take care of Inkbrush? Good job, Inkbrush. Okay, they have a sprinkler right there. I just need to get close enough. Boom. You're gonna die. No, I'm gonna die. Dang it, guys. Okay, that was pretty bad. I need to really squid up here. Haha. No. You know, come over here. Dude, get out of my way. Why do they always do this to me, you guys? Why do they always do this to me? I could totally shoot that dude, but I shot him. He stole my kill. Wait, what? Okay, there we go. Guys, there's a little bit of laggy. Boom. Boom. Come on, get a kill. Come on, get out of this ink. Oh, god damn it. I'm in their ink. That's so freaking annoying. You need to let me shoot you. Oh, god. What to do? Oh, my god. Okay. That was interesting. That was really interesting. That guy must be really bad. Okay, nice. We were in control. That guy's got a bubbler. Give me that bubble. Oh my god, what? Oh my god, he got me back. He got me good, you guys. He's got a lot of damage ups. That's what he has. Come on, let's just stay in control. I'm gonna jump over this guy just in case. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Wow. Wow, our octo shot needs to hold off over there, or else we are not... There's a helicopter up there, you guys. Do you even... Look at that. There's a helicopter. Okay, anyways. I've never, ever noticed that helicopter. There's a guy right here. I just need to shoot him. Okay, Oh, God, I'm a bad shot. Oh, my God. At least I'm admitting that I'm a bad shot right now. I hate people who are just like, oh, my God, I messed up, huh? But no. I admit it. Oh, God. Okay. Wow. That was very close. That could have ended so badly. I'm gonna shoot him. Oh, Jesus. Whoa. He rolled me over with a carbon roller. I did not know you could do that. Anyways, we're holding it down. We are not letting them take our zone, which is a good thing. So I think what I need to do is go over here, push just a little bit. God, guys, I don't have the range on these people. There we go. I really need to have, like, my splatterscope that has a little bit more range just so I can shoot from a little bit further away. I really need to get rid of that. There we go. I'm thinking Inkzooka might be a good choice at this point in time. Oh, God. Oh, my God. That was a horrible Inkzooka. Guys, that was a terrible Inkzooka. Oh, that was bad. Oh, that was bad. Oh, God. There's a roller. Oh, my God. Guys, they cornered me. That wasn't fair at all. Guys, it's been 98 to 75 for the past, like, 2 minutes. What is happening? What is legitimately happening? I need to kill that end zap, like, now. Guys, I would be doing so much better if I had the range on these guys. This weapon is like a fail of a sniper, because you don't have the range. They need to have a new update where these weapons do have a little bit more range, because they don't really charge that much faster than the, or weapon anyway. Oh my god. Wow. I really wish I had like a range blaster right now. I'd be killing it with that. So 40 seconds there in control. That's not good. Oh my god. See, how aren't I killing these people? Legitimately, how aren't I killing these people? This I call BS on this weapon, guys. I don't know how many of you guys use this weapon on a regular basis, but just tell me if it's bad or if I'm just bad, because I honestly don't know anymore. I'm usually really good with snipers, but this weapon I'm just not. Absolutely not. But I could just be bad, so you never know. Oh god, there's a snipe. Wow! Okay, I will give them that victory. Although, if you guys know me and my videos, I will never, ever end a video on a loss, so we are going to go and do this again, but we're going to win this time. Alright guys, I went ahead and changed up my my equipment. Like, I put on different clothes and stuff that we might have a little bit better. So we're gonna do some poor macro one more time. We're gonna see how we can do. If people don't get in my way, we should be okay here. Snoopy, can you just okay. Hopefully nobody's gonna come over here now. See, look at this, I changed it up. Gas mask and all that kind of junk. They might give us a little bit better of a chance. That way I don't have all these damage ups and crap. Dang, what are you trying to do, bro? Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay then. I think, to be honest with you guys, I am not using motion controls right now. And I think I wish I was, to be honest, because you know what? I think once we do a few more of these episodes, I might switch to only using motion controls. That way I'm really getting the hang of it and all that. So yeah, this series will eventually turn into motion controls. So let's somebody gonna come over here? Yeah, they're not. I should put this down right here. Okay, anyways, we need to come back here and take some of their zone back, because that'd be really awesome if we could do that. Thank you. I just need to make sure this whole thing is covered. That way they're not sneaking up on me at all. This one, too. And looks like we've totally pushed them back. But they do have our zone, which kind of sucks. I might just shoot them as they come down. Are you going to come down, bro? Wow. Wow, you are smart, man. You are so smart, and I'm a bad freaking shot. He is so lucky I'm a bad shot, you guys. That was so stupid, I can't even stand it. Get away from me. Get away from me, double kill. Get away from me, no, Kraken, no! Oh my god, I'm not dead. Oh my god, I'm not dead, what the heck? Oh my god! What the actual... What? Guys, it took him so long to kill me. Oh my god. If I would have gone out of there with me staying alive and him dying, that would have been like fail of the freaking year right there. I guess it was a fail for how long it took him to kill me, but like, oh my goodness. Like, seriously? Wow. Wow. Okay. Interesting. Oh, interesting. Oh my god, get a kill. Get a kill. Come on. What the hell? Wow, guys. That was fail of the year right there. That actually really pisses me off how horrible this weapon is. I can't even stand it right now. Like, what? This weapon, though. I can't even stand it, you guys. It's got the shit range, the short range. It's got less range than the freaking, or maybe even the same as the Splattershot Pro we were using a little bit ago. Okay, I'm thinking this is a good option right now. Get a kill. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. No. Oh, God. Yay. Alright, that was nice. I don't even have any, guys, I don't have any damage ups right now. And I got that kill. Alright, nice. Okay, you take care of that roller. Please. I would take care of this little blaster, but I don't have anything for range, you guys. Come at me. Come at me. Oh, God. Slosher is my enemy. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, you guys. See, I'm good at this game where I'm not using a crappy weapon. That's what it is, because I know where people are going to go, because you saw me. I was aiming right where they're about to go. I just can't get the shot off because of this weapon, guys. Guys, oh, my God. Sqiffer. Please don't ever use a Sqiffer. If Sqiffers are your main, tell me how. Please tell me how. Because I don't know how. So, oh my god, Roller. Well, he came out of nowhere. Guys, I hope we win this so badly. His name is Platypus. Like Platypus from Phineas and Ferb, if you know what I'm talking about. Alright, so there's nobody over here. Nobody over there. That's a good thing. We really need to take our zones back. Although they aren't even in control. See, I don't have the freaking range on these bitches. Oh god. I'm running away. No! Holy shit! What the heck? What the heck? What the... Oh my god, what the heck? Guys, that was insane. You guys... Oh my god. Oh my god, how am I not? Alright, there we go. Guys, that was crazy. What the heck? I got that kill. Let's ink this. Come on, get the F out. Alright. They won that. That is completely fine with me. Guys, I will not end on a win. I mean, no, what am I saying? I will not end on a loss. Ever. 8-5, that's pretty good in my book, but I'm not ending on a loss. Alright, I've got full focus on the museum here. We are going to go and kill everybody. I got the same setup as last game. We're going to do this. I don't know even where to go right now. I'm thinking, where would I go as a Splattershot Pro? Maybe like around here. Although Splattershot Pro is a lot easier to aim than this thing. Dang, guys, I already have control. What the heck? It's probably because I'm a junk shot. What the hell? Guys, why? Why am I such a bad shot with this weapon, guys? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. What is actually going on? We are in control! Yay! They have a... Oh my god, they have a thing. Alright, we need to... Oh my god, this weapon, though. This weapon almost makes me really agitated and furious and mad. Wow. Alright, traded with that dude. Please, please, let's win this, guys. We got this, because we are just so good, guys. We're so good. We are going to pull off this victory. No problem whatsoever. Actually, no, there is kind of a problem, because we didn't win that battle. Oh, god. Why can he just run? He must have a bunch of run speeds or something. Wow, guys. This is my opportunity right now. I could have gotten 3 kills right there, but... Wow. This is kind of crazy. This is really crazy, you guys. This is really, really crazy, guys. How I cannot even do this right now. Wow! Guys, this is seriously making me so angry. Guys, I don't really give a shit. Because this is my series. So, I am, from now on, I am skipping everything that has to do with a Sqiffer. Because I know there's more Sqiffers in this game than just this one. But I'm skipping over them because this is just bad. This is just so bad. Wow. This is terrible. This is so bad. I have zero confidence in myself right now. I have zero confidence in myself. Wow. Wow. I'm gonna upload this video. I'm gonna upload the next one right away after this because this is just bad. This can't happen on this channel. I will not have this bad of gameplay on this channel, you guys. No matter what, this will not happen again because I am never playing with this weapon ever again. Like, no matter what. I get a good shot here and there, but God, this weapon. Please don't use this weapon. Please keep yourself out of misery and never use this weapon in your entire life because I cannot even express on how bad I feel that this weapon is. Wow. Please, cheer me up. I can't even right now. Granted, I haven't died in a couple of seconds. But look at this. This is just, wow. I am not feeling it. That's what it is. Yeah, I think this is going to be the last battle no matter what. Because I can't play with this weapon. This is just sad. Wow. Okay, anyways, I'm going to stop complaining. I need to be a little bit more positive if I want to get some kills. Wow. Wow. Nice freaking range, dude. What? Nice double kill. Okay. Man, if we take this back, this would be insane. This would be insane. We're in control, beautiful. I'm going to sit right here. As soon as I see what Inkzuka it is. Inkzuka. Wow. Wow, they're going to kill me. Why can I kill not kill anybody with this thing? Hopefully nobody is... Connection... What? Okay. Wow. Where are you at? No. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. Okay, yep, they're in control. We got 24 seconds left. Thank God we got 24 seconds left. I cannot use this weapon anymore. This is so bad. Yeah, you know what? Yeah, this is just wow. I've like given up on this weapon so hard. Wow. It's hard to wow. Yeah, I'm not doing another battle, guys. That was it. I'm done.